cat. Hi. Okay. Okay. I'm bored, so I want to make a video about something, but my brother started a grease fire and I forgot what I was going to talk about. Have you ever said something, like a sentence, and thought to yourself, wow, like, I bet nobody else on earth has ever said those exact words that I just said? That happens to me a lot. So now, just for fun, I'm going to say three sentences that I bet not one person has ever said before in the history of mankind. Sentence number one. Oh man, my uvula got stuck between that hamster's toes. See? That could never happen because your uvula is that swingy thing in the back of your throat right here. So there's no way you could get it stuck between a hamster's toes. Could not happen. Sentence number two. Hey, Mr. Figgledoober, thank you for filling my gas tank with corn chowder. See, no one would ever really say that because first I made up the last name Figgledoober. So that's not even real. And probably no one would ever fill their gas tank with corn chowder. And even if someone did, who would say thank you for that? No one. Sentence number three. I'm soaking wet! Quick, somebody bring me the ocean! No one would ever say that. Why? Because if you are soaking wet and you're upset about it, the last thing you'd want is for somebody to bring you the ocean. Because the ocean is even more wet than even the wettest person in the world could be. So the ocean would just make your situation worse.